Most people believe that the only way to produce threaded parts is to fabricate the part first and then do the tapping as a secondary operation. In-DieTapping allows both operations to be done at the same time. This process reduces production time tremendously. We can estimate the saving anywhere between 60 to 85%. In the clip you're watching, we produced and tapped the equivalent of 17 parts versus 2 in conventional methods.